the universe, from whom all things proceed, to whom all things return, unveil to us the face of the true spiritual Son, hidden by a disc of golden light, that we may know the truth.